a limousin bagpipe, which is different to a cabaret, which is the overhead bagpipe. So this was becoming quite rare. I don't know if everybody was at Saint-Chartier 4 or 5 years ago. It's always has a little mirror on it. Very
it's very important.
There's a guy around here who's really pushing these instruments. So is it field bass or
field bass?
About 4 or 5 years ago, there was a performance on the stage at Saint-Chartier with a range of different pipes from France, and the limousin chaperettes featured on the end, and that was the first episode. So it's not quite the same fingering. The fingering on this is a swing pipe, but this is Courbefy's Dissolver fingering, and this is slightly different, so I was going to get one of these, but one of the four pipes with four different fingerings. Who saw that? He's more bestial. RTA point in Oxford, La Meta. When they played the 3-8 boardies, the guy used to sit with cabaret on the barrel of the village. He would play the first 3-8 and everyone would dance. And then he'd shout, La Meta, La Meta. And his mate would go round with the hat. So everybody who was on the dance floor had to pay